Our global population has doubled in just the past 50 years. This has created unprecedented challenges for our ecosystems and our human communities. Teaching about population trends and its impacts are vital to understanding our world. That's why in our population education program, we incorporate an understanding of population trends in social studies, life sciences, and real-world mathematics. Also, population education helps engage students as global citizens.
So for over 40 years, we have been supporting educators who want to teach about population and these related issues in their classrooms. That's our mission. And we do it in two ways. The first, we develop classroom resources, everything from formal lesson plans to posters, videos, and interactive websites. We have lessons and resources ranging from kindergarten through the 12th grade, and strive to make them hands-on, interactive, and always value neutral. The other way that we support educators are through our professional development workshops. We run these workshops for pre-service teachers, in-service teachers, and non-formal educators. They're interactive and fun, and participants often say that they're some of the best professional development that they've attended.
So to find out more about how to engage your students with population education, find a wealth of teaching activities, and find out where we're going to be presenting workshops in your area, visit us at populationeducation.org.